Hello, people of the internet. My name is Johnny, and welcome back to... Come on, make it Mac tonight, why don't you? Update 6 is here. It's been out for, like, a while. But we've been doing candies and all that stuff, Jollibees. And I am just super excited to be back playing Mac tonight. You guys absolutely love this series, and I honestly just can't thank you guys enough. The response for Mac tonight has been incredible, honestly. Unfortunately, when I logged on to the new update, I didn't actually unlock Chris right away, so I did have to go back through and beat 620 mode again, but I did actually beat it on my first try, surprisingly. I didn't record it, so you guys are just gonna have to take my word on it. So hopefully that will give me some good luck to beating 720, but let's not waste any more time, because I'm gonna be, I gotta focus, because Chris, he can go in the vents, to the door, and at the window. I probably should have, reminded you guys what everyone else did, because I needed to remind myself what everyone did as well. But, basically, Mac tonight, he comes through the door. If he's at the door, you gotta use the speaker. And then, the Hamburglar goes through the vent. If he goes through the vent, you gotta use the heater. What's his name? Grimace. He's a bit complicated. If he's in here... You gotta use this. If he's in here, you gotta use the heater. I'm not explaining this very well. You gotta stay on cam 4 to look out for Speedy. And then Ronald McDonald is the same thing as Mac tonight. And then the pirate guy. If you hear his parrot, you gotta go to the window, spray the window till his parrot leaves. And then Chris can basically do anything. He's basically like, you ever heard of Jesus? Even Jesus can't compete with Chris, you know? Alright, so that is someone activated. Not entirely sure who that is. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I thought I could tell. It's not you. Yeah, so what I like... Oh, that's Chris! Oh, shoot, dude. Maybe I need to turn up my volume back up to 100. I had it at, like, 70, just because the title music is kind of loud. As the Hamburglar. Okay. Yeah. Back to what I was saying earlier about the mechanics. Chris can go through the door, the window, or the vent. So we gotta stay on the lookout for him. And oh boy, we already made it to 1 a.m. New record, guys. Let's get it. If you guys can't tell, I am legitimately excited to be back. Okay, yeah, sure. I'm not entirely sure how Chris gets to the window, because... Am I gonna be able to hear Chris at the window? Shoot, I forget what sound he makes at the window. I'm dead. I'm gonna... Ooh, wait. Hold up, chief. Chris just went through the vent. Ooh, and I think that's basically everyone else getting activated right there. So, yep, fun time. Oh, shoot. Okay, 4, 6, 7, 9. Ah, shoot, get out. Oh, shoot. Whoa, wait. No, Speedy. If at the window, you'll hear a knocking sound. All right, so that's good. Something I do wish this game had was a set all to 20 button. Because, yeah, I gotta do this for every single character. And it's not really that fun. You can actually get the difficulty up quicker if you use both mouse buttons. Just as a quick hint there. Hello. Got that. Alright, yeah, so they should be going in that vent pretty soon. I'm just gonna have my camera already on that. There we go, two birds with one stone, successful run right there. Sorry, did you say something about democracy? Hey, you be quiet there, chief. Officer in the house? Is that what you just said? Woo! Two, new record. Something about a commercial, I think. I don't know why, but I find it oddly fun to try and decrypt what the guys are saying. Hello. Ah, sugar! Your daughter? My daughter! No, my daughter! Oh, come on, I hit that. Nope. We ain't shaking nothing up there, Grimace. 3 a.m. Alright, I'm gonna jinx myself right here, but this ain't that bad. That ain't no parrot, okay. The thing is about when someone comes to the door, you don't really have to know who it is. I was waiting for you, I'm not gonna lie. That's a knocking sound. How do I know when he leaves? Oh, that's how I know. Wait, is he back? Slightly confuzzled. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm dead. No, I ain't. Alright, I'm still not entirely sure what I did. I did it? Okay. I don't know exactly what I did with Chris, but I did it? I guess? That's definitely Chris I'm hearing, right? I really want to know what he's saying. That's gotta be Chris. In all honesty, Chris is such an interesting character. I don't really know much about him, so... yeah. That's why I'm just... oh, shoot! I'm... an idiot! Am I live? Am I live? Help! Someone... am I live? That's dumb. No speeds! No speeds! Speeds! I missed speeds, god dang it! Okay, so when Chris leaves the window, there's a walking sound. So I was right on that. It did sound like he was getting farther away and he was walking away, so yeah, I know that. This really isn't that bad, I'm not gonna lie. This is a lot easier than I thought. I think that was my first, like, proper run, and we got to 5, and if I had gotten speedy, if I wasn't, worried, if I wasn't still worried about, what I did with Chris and everyone like that, if I wasn't freaking out in general, I probably could have done it, but it's fine. I can get there again. Again, it's really not that bad, I don't think. Ugh. Whoa. I don't like that stance he had there. That was creepy. Is that him walking away? Like, that still sounds like a banging noise. I'm just gonna hope. Hey, I'm gonna get both of them here. Literally, two birds with one stone. Alright, I guess that's him walking away. Again, it doesn't really... yikes. Alright, I'm using a lot of my spray here. I don't think this is the best run, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, that was disgusting! Ooh, I'm sorry guys, I just totally outplayed you all. Like the old cheap fiddle you guys are. Yeah, it's not even 3 and I got like the majority of my spray gone. What was it 4-9, 14? 14? Breakfast at McDonald's is best. Shoot, dude. Breakfast at McDonald's? It's 5:21 p.m. Can you stop moaning? God. No, my spray. No, dude, my spray. Stop. Hold on. Ah! Ooh! Wait. But he... he went into the vent. What? See, coming. Bobble, apple. I feel like me and the Hamburglar got that special bond, you know what I mean? I'm water. See, this is where I get my entertainment from. I don't care about the actual game. I just care about the stupid jokes that I can make. I'm water. Democracy has failed. play the game, play the game. Okay, hold on. Hello? Hey, I'm gonna get both of me again. Okay. Alright, you know, weird flex. Suit, dude, them McDonald's. Them Mickey D's. Again, democracy has failed. Was he there again? I was just spraying Mac. I really need to shut up and pay attention. Sugar. Okay, thank you for letting me have some time to do that. Again, all I can think of is Cuphead when you say that. Nope. And 7, 8, 3, go fast. Hey, you. What's up there, home bud? Oh, he's got some heavy footsteps. Is he back? Bro, he came back. He wanted more. 5, 6, 6, 8. Yeah, I just wanted to make sure I got that and that it wasn't speedy. Cause if it was, I would have been, mad! Oh no, breakfast at McDonald's. Ah, oh, shoot! Oh, gosh! Ah, fun! I got that. I totally had him there, which is, stupid. You belong in the garbage bin. I need to stop making myself laugh because I distract myself. But I swear, he said, you belong in the garbage bin. Is that a second one? So I thought, 7, 4. 7, 8. You see me when I'm asleep? Get both of them here. Good. I'm water! There can't be any witnesses? Wait, is that legitimately what he said? Cause if I had to take a bet, I wouldn't be surprised. Crap. Alright, get this, go straight to him. Ugh. Intense. Hello, 2, 4, 5, 2. Get out. Good. That was clean. I like it. We'll probably have to do Speed's minigame one more time. I think the Hamburglar is gonna go in the vent. Pretty soon. Hey! Oh, shoot. Okay. Pretty good, pretty good. Heart's starting to pound. Heart's starting to pound, boys. I can feel it. I got this feeling inside me bones. Ooh, boy, does it have that electric pulse. That was a joke. I'm just trying to avoid a copyright claim.
Oh boy, got you McDonald's.
Shoot. Get that. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, heart's really going right now. Heart's really... really pounding. No way. Oh, shoot. What was that? Shoot, shoot, get out, get out, get out. 9492. Crap, dude. It's all good. Calm thoughts. Water. Just like how one of them said, I'm water. I'm nice and calm, relaxed. There was nothing but joy and happiness in life. It's just nice, friendly flowers. They added bees to Minecraft. Bro, and they look awesome. Whoa! Whoa! Boys, we freaking did this! 42 minutes later, 720 mode beat. Alright, show me that cutscene. I know there is one. Let me see this crap. Is it interactive? Ooh, it's an interactive cutscene. Alright, so danger. Boiler room. That's not a boiler room. Alright, there's something out that way. Oh, excuse me, for you guys, it's that way. Can I not go in? Alright. So I'm remembering someone in a hospital and a Mac Tonight head. What could this mean? I am kinda sad, cause I know that this is the final Mac Tonight game. And I've missed out on so many, and I feel so bad. We're definitely gonna have to go through and play those. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Am I being attacked, or was that me looking in a mirror? Maybe I had an accident, and then I was brought back into the life as a Mac Tonight character? Let's see. Oh. Oh, God. Is this a minigame? I thought I was getting a cutscene. This is a full-on minigame. How do I turn around? Maybe it's like FNAF 6 mechanics. If you hear a sound, stop making noise. There's definitely something out that way. For me, it's that way. It's very complicated. Oh, break the pipe? How am I gonna break the pipe? That's how I'm gonna break the pipe. End it all. Oh my God. Well, guess we're going out like this. My computer didn't like that. Is that it? Mac Tonight's second anniversary. Is that it? Developed by Photo Negative Mickey. Rooms and Models by Ramen Games and Photo Negative Mickey. Oh, wow. Oh, I think these are all the games. I feel so bad because I haven't played any of them except this one. I'm pretty sure that's the Halloween edition. I definitely know that's out there somewhere. We should definitely play that. That one, I remember seeing Markiplier play. Look at all those voice actors. Beta Testers and Ideas Next Genius, I've definitely watched him. I've definitely seen his videos on all the Mac Tonight games. Great guy, funny guy. Look at all these guys. Softwares? I've definitely used paint! Can tell you that. Mac the Knife. Oh my God. That's what Mac Tonight was originally based off of, was the Mac the Knife song. Scott Cawthon right there in the credits. And the fan base. That's nice. Sweet ending. Explosion at local factory. I've just been looking at the credits, you guys obviously. Can have a look at what's happening behind the scenes. Disaster struck late last night, excuse me. waking up the local residents after an explosion had occurred at a local animatronic producing factory. Witnesses say there was no any abnormal activity around the area before the explosion happened. Engineers say that a leaky gas pipe was the cause of the explosion, and workers should have kept a closer eye on equipment. And that's the end. No survivors of the workers were found. News has been passed onto the family of the workers who lost their lives that night. Bodies have been found. One that police are getting into further investigation, having a crescent-shaped moon head mask over the head of a victim or cause. That's it. That's Mac tonight. Second anniversary edition, and I guess the entire series as well. I've had a really fun time playing this game, and the response for the series of Mac Tonight Second Anniversary has been incredible, and honestly, guys, like I said at the start of the video, I just can't thank you guys enough. It's not very often that a series like this really kicks off and people are really, really, really into it, especially for my channel, because, you know, it's kind of crap, you know, my channel's kind of dead. But in all seriousness, guys, thank you guys so much for the support on Mac Tonight. It's been a lot of fun. It has been difficult at times. 720 mode, I'm not gonna lie, did only take me like 50 minutes to beat. Including like the ending and all the unedited stuff behind the scenes that you guys haven't seen. The clip of me starting the video and then at the end credits scene, excuse me, that was 50 minutes, so it's really not that long compared to other custom night challenges and fan games. So I don't think this is the hardest, fan game out there. You could easily beat it if you set your mind to it, and I haven't played this game in, I don't know how long it's been, I want to say like a month? More than a month, maybe? I don't know, it's been quite a while, so I barely had to refresh my memory, it all started coming back to me. And again, I had an amazing time with this series, and I just can't thank you guys enough for the support. And it is sad to say that this is the final Mac Tonight game. Photo Negative Mickey released a devlog over on the Game Jolt page for this game, that this was in fact the final one, and that's really sad. Honestly, I fully support Mickey and his decision, and I hope he has, you know, I hope he has good luck going along his game developing career, but it is really sad to see this series go, because just like Candy's, Mac Tonight is a classic fan game, and just like Candy's, super, super happy that it got remastered, and again, I had a huge, huge amount of fun playing it. So, all I can say is just thanks you everyone for watching. If you want me to play more Mac Tonight games, I'm totally happy to. There are a lot, though. There are quite a few, so if you guys want to shoot me some titles, I'll see what I can come up with for more series in the future. So thanks everyone so much for watching, and I'll see you on the flip side. Goodbye.